Well, this year the MPA allowed anyone who wanted to be in the high school playoffs to be in the playoffs. But now that we've reached the quarterfinal round in each region, we're starting to see the pretenders separated from the contenders. Boys soccer, Class A, we start out with a rivalry game. In Class A, number 7, Gorham, number 2, Scarborough. Some nice Gorham passing and William Perry to Cole Bishop, but Nicholas Ouellette comes up with a save for the Red Storm. Scoreless later on, the other way, off the foul, Xander Haskell, the rocket, Kilston Zhao, the rebound goal, but Gorham would come back and win this one in penalty kicks. Gorham with a big upset on the road. Southern Sea Boys, second-seeded Waynefleet, hosting Saucopee Valley. In the 4th minute, Rowan Hopkins, the kick into the box, Henry Hart coming up clutch, bounces it home, Waynefleet goes up 1-0. Saucopee goalie Wyatt Bucher would keep the Falcons in the game, and the numerous saves, but the Flyers would end up moving on. Waynefleet 2-0, they move on to host Lisbon on Friday. Brewer hosting Edward Whittle at Doyle Field. Tied 2-2 at the half. Campbell Cassidy to Jack Thompson, but Grady Van Edestein snuffs it out. The other way, long free kick for Ben Lord, and Eli St. Laurent with the save out of the upper 90. This one would go double overtime with Brewer prevailing 3-2. They move on to face Camden Hills, the 2 seed. All right. York coming off that improbable 48 penalty kick shootout win over Leavitt, taking on Southern Bees top team Yarmouth. Clippers up 1-0 in the first, looking for another one, but York back, Landon Morrison, right place, right time, makes the save for the Wildcats. For the Clippers, only so long can keep them off the board. Isaac Grondin, the nice lead for Stevie Fulton, who had a huge game. He had a hat trick. Yarmouth wins it 3-0. They face the Greeley Freeport winner. Class D boys, 6 Buckfield at 3 NYA. Wyatt Thomas, NYA, weaving through traffic, but it's Gavin Charest to Buckfield with a save. He had a number of grade A saves. NYA outscores Buckfield 2-1 in the second half to win it 2-1 and move on. Southern A girls soccer, second seeded Falmouth hosting Marshwood. Navigators up a goal in the second half. Marshwood's Isabel Young looking to tie it, and her shot is going just wide. We stay in a 2-1 game. Other way, Sydney Scheiben, the chance for Falmouth. And Marshwood goalie Samantha Arnold, the diving stop. Falmouth wins it 2-1. They face the Gorham Cheverus winner next. All right, A North girls soccer. Number 4, Mount Ararat hosting number 5, Messalonsky. Mount Ararat had just scored midway through the second half to make it a 2-1 game when Natalie Tracy breaks in and the goalie comes out to make the save, but a penalty kick is awarded to Messalonsky. Tracy steps up and buries it. Messalonsky wins by that score 3-1. They move on to face top-seeded Bangor. Southern B girls, top-seeded Cape Elizabeth, hosting Greeley. Less than 3 minutes into this one, the ball finding the left foot of Cece Dury, who buries it in the net, and Cape Elizabeth goes up 1-0. Later in the first half, Evelyn Agrodny already with an assist in this one. The beautiful cross to Emily Supple, who won times at home. She had a hat trick. 5-0 Cape Elizabeth. They'll face York in the semis. Number 2, Yarmouth hosting number 7, Freeport. This a rivalry game in Yarmouth, and it came with all the expected physical play on both sides of the field as these teams battling back and forth. Freeport a chance in the first half, but Regan Sullivan a diving stop, and Ava Feely the lone goal of the game, and Yarmouth wins it 1-0. All right, good time to bundle up earlier this afternoon with the rain still coming down at 12:30. NYA and St. Dom's in a D South quarterfinal. 10 seconds into the game, Angel Huntsman gives NYA a lead, and then later Maggie Holt, the perfectly placed corner off the head of Huntsman. It's 2-0. And then after another Huntsman goal, she does it again. Anna Bello, the great feed from the back for the breakaway. Huntsman, the 4-goal game, 7-1 NYA. They move on in the playoffs. Southern A field hockey, second seeded Scarborough hosting 10th seeded Noble. Scarborough scores just 3 minutes into the game when Angeli Batenger slips it past the goalie. The Red Storm go up 1-0. Early in the second quarter, Lillian Finley, the cross inside the circle, and Daisy Stone knocks it in. 2-0 Scarborough, the host Biddeford in the semifinals. That right there.